time? Yeah, a little bit. It's time for our workshop by Ms. Manduraraki.
Computers like I was planning to, and we want to do it with the traditional way, paper, pen, and laptop. So, modern Greek, orange Greek, what would you like to do?
Ancient Greek. Ancient Greek.
So, the point is that I would like real life to connect with school. So that was the plan. If you can see something, it's a school newspaper. It's a school newspaper from our school, Athens. We created it with my students and modern Greek classes. And we have some issues there developed in pages, on the wiki spaces. So I had created a page for you too, but it can't work. Go down. Like here, Erasmus journalist. And the Erasmus advertisers, but never mind, no luck. We're gonna work in a different way. The issue is not big. That, I do like that.
Yeah, big. Move next to each other and brainstorm. Ideas.
And share two your pairs. Ideas with each other. Two groups, become one and share your ideas, please.
Two pairs, join into a group of four.
2 minutes more.
And share. See what you have written down. See what you have written. Yeah, come closer. You move your chair. Okay. Just move your chair and come closer. Good. Okay, see what you have written down. Peter! Hello, go and sit somewhere. Your pain as well, Peter. How's it going? Do you have anything in common here?
No. Yes, PBL.
Did you write the same things? Check out.
Newspaper, you want to advertise it to. You know that your teachers and your parents are going to read it, or you want to impress the world.
Or your friends are going to read it.
Yes. How about your eyes? So, you want to make a point about being nature. Demonstrate. So, just two. Give a quiet, a big time for an article. For an article or an advertise. Okay? Just write down an article. For an article.
Okay? An article you could write using all the ideas you have collected so far. And adding more if you wish. What comes to your mind? What kind of a title could encompass all this, all your ideas? Ah, good, it's working.
We can just copy an image to that place and how do you say?
Paste, copy and paste.
Yes, and be more beautiful our faces. And have a different meaning. A picture, an image, has to make a different meaning than what we want to write. We have an idea, we write it down. But with an image, a picture, we say another thing with a different way. So I'd like you to join your ideas together. Small aspects of an article, what you would write for being a teenager in a school newspaper. What would you want to say to the people about it? Few words, no big text, we don't have the time for that. Write down, please, for me, one paper for a group. Then I collect your ideas, your papers, and do the work, direct work, by myself, okay? So, you have the time to proceed. Please, join your ideas in an article. Small article.
Abstract, like a summary, a short summary, brief summary of the main ideas. And a photo that you would like to use, an idea of an image.
Okay.
See, if you had computers to work on now, you would have added, each team would have added your work here. We had boxes for each team. And you would put your article, your photo, and put it up there in the title, and show your articles.
Something in common with everybody.
So where's your article, your summary? Group one, summary, and your names. Come on. Your summary and your names, everyone. Please, on a piece of paper.
Yeah.
Don't forget to write your names, your country.
Yeah, sort of.
First name and country. Maria, Portugal. Peter.
It's not easy. It's the fear of the paper, putting things down. Sometimes what we do is, okay, they finished. Sometimes what we do is we do collaborative writing. So we go there and each one of them writes a sentence.
Exactly.
And then they're not so much fear because it's shared.
They're sharing, exactly. And Google Drive for that. Yes. What do you use?